Hello.
Hello there.
Good to see you. This is Adrienne.
Hello.
And this is Natalie.
This is the middle of her nap time.
Sorry, we had to wake you up.
Adrienne has something for you here. She drew that this morning.
Well, thank you very much. That's very lovely. Appreciate that. Well, I have a few little things, but first I think maybe we ought to get together here for a family.
How do you want? Want to go by the fireplace?
We'll do my turn.
Okay.
All right.
Come here now. See, here, okay. Bring your picture.
Shall we hold her?
I can hold her. Look at the camera. Can you see? Show them your eyes. Show them your eyes. Can you show them your eyes?
Right at me. Look right here.
Can you show my eyes?
The president is getting it for you.
He is a little bit. Now, don't see it. Just a bookmark for you so you don't forget us.
Thank you very much. Thanks
a lot. Now, I may be destroying clear to this one here, but in here is a jar, a crystal jar, with the seal engraved on it. It's filled with jelly beans. And so you won't be tempted to empty it before you get home, at the risk of upsetting your parents. Here's a sample of what's in the jar.
I can't go back home.
Yes, and now you have some here.
What do you say? Take it.
We have a big
ouch.
Well, so do I.
What color are they?
What? Oh, kinds of different colors. Whoops.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you
very much.
To do a good job.
Well, I know you will. I know so. What you've done in contributing to the whole recognition.
We could have done more.
Of the overall problem. Well, you're in a place to help doing it.
Yes. I wanted to give you something, Mr. President. At my swearing in, I read a letter that my father wrote about you to Faith Whittlesey quite a while ago. This is my swearing in statement. The last page is what he wrote about you. And if, I know you're very busy, but if you have a few minutes of some time, your evening reading, you might,
read it.
I think you'll enjoy it. He passed away last year. And he would have liked, I think, for you to have seen what was a great admirer.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your confidence. We hope you'll come visit us.
Well,
that
would be nice.
Thank you so much.
I
appreciate that.
Okay. Say
bye-bye
to the
presents. Thank you.
Had a wonderful time.
Goodbye. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Okay.
You must forget us.
Thank you very much.
Tie bars.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We're not the most friendly place in the world in Bulgaria, but it's we're trying to do what we can to get through the layoff of a few activities. Sorry, it's hard.
I think this is really good. I'm going to direct the motion picture from Romania. He wants to ask me, do the Romanian recipe for an omelet? I said, no, by stealing 12 days.
I think it could apply to me. So. It's a great pleasure, Mr. President. It's nice to represent you.
Descended from your former coach. My grandfather was my first cousin, Knute Rockman.
Oh, for heaven's sakes,
that coach.
That coach. Well, there has never been any like it since, before or since. I'm a great fan. Just so you won't forget us.
Thank you very much.
Tie bar.
Also wanted to tell you that about a year ago, you were ranked first in a popularity poll among young people in Yugoslavia, right ahead of the nation's best soccer player.
Well, I didn't know that. See, that's something.
And they would love to see you there, and so I think it would be a very successful.
We'll have to see what can be done about that.
Okay.
Well, all right. Well, good luck.
Good luck to you.
What you're doing.
Thank you for what you're doing.
Thank you.
President Ambassador Gary Mathins.
Hello there.
Say a second.
See you.
Thank you very much.
I hope it won't be too much of an action spot in view of some of the things that have been happening.
Well, sir, I would put it this way. I'm about as close to Libya as one of your ambassadors can get. It doesn't scare me any, so keep doing what you have to do.
Well, all right. Give me a souvenir so you won't forget it.
I'll wear those with great pride.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President. Okay, all the best to you. God bless.
This is Ambassador Wilkie.
Yes. Hello, Mr. President. It's nice of you to receive us this afternoon. Please do. It's good for the troops in the field to see the Commander-in-Chief. We like it.
Well, sorry it took so long.
Oh. Well, you're the busiest man in the world and most important things. I want you to know that I appreciate the opportunity that you've given me and my wife to be of service to our country there in Uruguay. And we expect, my wife isn't with me today, but we expect that she will be up here on June the 17th with a visit of President Sanguinetti.
Ah, well.
So we'll both of us perhaps get to see you then.
Well, good. Here's a souvenir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you.
Good luck.
President, Captain Bill Wright
with
the
National Security Command. Yes, sir. Hello there. Well, appreciate it very much and wish you well. And
I'm off to Naval Station Subic. We're going to keep the lid on everything.
Good enough.
Thanks.
All right. Well, here's a little souvenir.
Oh, fantastic.
All right. Pleased to have you here. Appreciate everything you've done.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks, President.
Mm-hmm.